ลุงดำมาหางไอ้อาชัยหวยชุมันผ่าตามปีตากองแกนอาหิมันเนี่ยนะซีดีเซนังอ่ะกิมจัดเด้งมินมานอันไอ้ชัยกิมจัดเด้งเต้าปันทุบังเปียเฮนูอากิโซมินะแคทอลิกชาริตี้ปันเนี่ยนะเซนปีตาหิมันเนี่ยนะเลมตาหิมันเนี่ยนะกอลเป้าสังขาเลมตาหิมันเนี่ยนะแคทอลิกชาริตี้ปันเนี่ยนะหงไปอิจินแรงแต่หุ่นอเปียนหัวมีหิมันเนี่ยอามาอุงเซอร์วิสอวอร์ดปาต่อยนะเป็นหัวมีหิมันเนี่ยนะองเปียกสักดิ้งเนี่ยนะจากทางนั้นโต้ Reverend Mang Khan Khub ZRCI อามายะองค์กรมุนงลังนั้นนะจากทางนั้นโต้สัมพัง
Now we would like to call Catholic Charities to come and receive service and award. Will Amber please come to the stage to receive her award?
Vekpina naset akin ang kudben nato patok na pinay.
To jot down a few notes because when I look at all of you, I become speechless. It's such an amazing thing to witness how big the Zomi community has become in Tulsa. So I'm a little speechless, so I'm going to refer to my notes.
มีแต่ตำหมักไม้จังนะเป็นกิจงกจีบังลิงแก่ฮี
So first of all, on behalf of Catholic Charities, I would like to thank the Zomi community for this honor. It is such a blessing to work with all of you and to be a part of such a loving, close-knit community.
And I hear that in that tune, na no te kempel, eat why.ที่ตะการมีแต่ไอ้ส่งมีแต่คอมมูนิตี้แต่ต่อนาก็เสพขบมันหน่อยนะกูแกตลิชาริตี้แต่ปันน่ะอังตังมาไม่ลุงดำมาไม่นัวมามาหิวง
I would also personally like to thank Cecilia, Janet, and Nono for their tireless dedication and self-sacrifice to make sure refugees coming through our office have everything that they need to build a homeAnd more importantly, a new life in Tulsa.
In a dia dia kena ko to se ke to same com Cecilia ke mama. In a to ke chang ina sama don noi song ina to ke chang ina no noi song ina amaute tunga song amaute hun tam pi tak pi ina gim lo to lo ina asem na bona te camp ke to same com in itaka ong tung ding refugee day gambel mi te vai te camp ko te na toa mi te toเสมของกะหิเฉยมันนี่นะนาวปิตากินะอมาเตตุงอาซงลุงดำนาเลียนปิออมี
I also want to thank those staff members that were with our office but have moved on Kai P and Yasup I would also like to thank them for their work in our department
in a hitaka ake azolo zin khong ana sem nge kai p te song inaยอเซบไอโซยนะอามาเตนะตุไลตะกินะโกตอเซมคอมลูฮางินะซิงคองินะอามาเตตอเซมคอมินตอเตตุงมาซงลุงดำนาเลียนปิตะคอมี
I also want to thank the families of the women that work at Catholic Charities for being supportive of the long hours and late nights that they put in
in a kei ain ai leเกตอนนะเซมดนากุจิเต็งมอนนะเซมกะลอมเตหุนตัมปิตักเซมินจานจงจะลบจะไปเปกมาเลยนะนาวปิตักินะกิมนาโตนาเตโตนาเซฟคอมนามันนะอามาเตเกตอนนะเซมเตตุงมามาจงนาวปิตักินะลุงดำนาเลียนฮีจินกะโกฮี
It's very important work it's God's work that they're fulfilling so thank you to their families
in a amaute bana amaute ongphal amawi inkwan pite tunga zo hirani na sepna bonate bangma phunna paunate omlowa phalna takpito ongpia inkwan pite tungma ma zo lungdam ma mahin
Jesus was a refugee and he and his parents fled to Egypt
topa yesuin ahi la zong ama pen gambel mi hi na amai inkwan pite to egypt gama pen gambela gamtai
In Matthew 25:35, he states, "For I was a stranger and you welcomed me in."
Matthew somnilanga somthumlanga bang na chiam chine ke pen milamdang kahi lai takina nang pen ke ungmua kina unzin do hi.
Thus, it is the mission of the Catholic Church and Catholic Charities to be Christ-like in our work.
It is
our mission in Tulsa to welcome every refugee, regardless of their race, religion, and origin, with love, compassion, and dignity. We could not complete our mission without the help of all of you. I have traveled and witnessed refugee resettlements in other states, and it is my belief that we have something special here in Tulsa. We have what other cities are lacking. We have God and we have family. Refugees coming to Tulsa are welcomed by one giant family. So I want to thank all of you for working with Catholic Charities to ensure that all of our newcomers find a place with peace, love, and stability. On a side note, I would like to briefly discuss some issues regarding resettlement that our office has been faced with. I would like to extend my deepest apologies for those families that have been affected by our inability to resettle their families recently. Without going into too much detail, there is some disagreements between the state of Oklahoma and the federal government regarding refugee resettlement. And unfortunately, this has impacted our local office. It's not our intention to send your families to other cities. We want them to come to Tulsa, but unfortunately, we're stuck in the middle between the federal government and the state bickering.
State กุมภิกกาลาตอมคัดบ่อยนาเตอมเปียนไลนะตัวหังฮี
So we're working very hard to fix things and to try to get the state and the federal government in sync so that more of your families can come to Tulsa
เอตุไลตะกินาฮีละซงกุมภิเตตองโกซุมเตซงนาปิตะกินาคิกุมินาฮีองตุงดิงเออินควันปีเตบางจีดานาองตุงเทดีแฮมจินาปิตะกินาคิกุบไลตะฮีนาคิกุบไลตะฮี
And we're currently expanding our department and we will shortly have two job positions open
ตอคิจังเนะลุงดำไว้ทูคัดบางออมแฮมจิแลงฮีโกซุมานะเซมเทดิง refugee โกดานาเซมเทดิงมุนนีซงกิฮงฮี
So for any of you that would like to serve your community and give back, we will have two job positions open within the next week for Burmese Zomi speakers.
In a mic, asungina pen toa te ko website zong ki jo nyan chin in a muni ko zuman asem tading muni pen akisam dihi.
Please visit our website.
In our website, there was Nana and Leojin.
www.cctulsa.org.
www.cccatholiccharitytulsa.org.
Yeah. For more information about those job descriptions,
in our thing up and our website up and our Nasepto Kisaya position to our Nipe and a Tesaya Bang Tiamchi Ben to thing up.
And once again, thank you so much, Lung Dam.
In a Lung Dam Mama Hi.
Lung Dam Mama Hi, Akizomina, Eon Panina, Ipu Pite, Ong Tung Tay, Manina Mau Tung Panina Kamal, Tom No, Gen Tay Nahun, Hong Ding Yihang, Toy Manina, Amau Isap Mina.Vài muông nào ông lại sạc điện mất thế thế là muốn ông lại điện gì
bạn kinh đi dầu mi tê y lâu gầm a hi dầu mi tắm pi tắc răng a vào băng nải xem nam môn eon panina tu ni ông kia thế mà nhìn amauองดิงดิงามีปินขุดเป็นอาตมวกินะแมรี่คามินาองซอมดิเฮขุดเป็นอาตมวกนี
่ Hello to our honored guests from Aeon Incorporated we express our gratefulness to you for hiring more than 400 zomies in your company we appreciate the 401k plan which gives us hope for the futureThe company's health savings plan is very handy for uncertainties in life, and the profit sharing helps us stand on rainy days. On top of that, we are moved by your donation to the Quado Fund of $10,000. We thank you in advance. We thank you in advance for hiring more Zomis in the years to come.We will dearly remember the good deeds you have done for the Zomi people. Thank you and may God continue to prosper Aeon.
Lung Damay.
May I call Dr. Sirapon come to come up on the stage to present the award to Aeon. เอออนเตปาตอยนายเปียกนาขุดเป็นนาโตมวกเสียเสียเนื้อกวายตัวเอออนปันในปูแต่ทุกแกนสุงเงินะดากล่ามาลามเดียงแต่กิเกนโคลนาอันนี้นาเดียงวนาดพอกสักครั้ง
I want to thank you on behalf of Aeon. As was mentioned, we have over 400 people from your community working for us presently.
Aeon te tangina lungramong ko nuaming banghangyam chile isak sa umma bangina mi zalival bangina zomi mi zalival tak bangina aeona na nongsep manuna kalungdam na onggen hi aing.
Aeon was only founded about 27 years ago, and we have grown within the Tulsa community, and as we have done so, we have grown within the Zomi community, and we appreciate your help in making Aeon a success, and we hope to be able to continue to serve you by giving you an opportunity for success here in America.
Abaisa kum som nile sagi pekpanina Aeon kipanina to akipanina hi Tulsa kima company penong khang tek takina tozo hit tak chiangina zomi te laka jong Aeon na sem penong khang tek tak ahi manina kalungu damma ma hi mailama jong hi bangina na sep tampi tak ong pe zoding una kilamenung tu chang chang na nong sep sakna teu kalungu damma ma hi.
Thank you. Lungdam
lungdam je.